Whenever you pace the hall and sleep toward the wall, it's clear to me something's wrong, but you keep it locked inside like it's a crime to reveal all the pain you feel. But when things don't turn out as planned, you know that to cry.